All right, Steve Buttleman with the call to post. We get set to draw the 149th Kentucky Derby. Same process applies. Ben with a card and Dan Bork with a pill. And we will do the first 10, take a brief break, and do the second 10 after that for the Kentucky Derby. A couple of quick housekeeping notes. Rocket Can, Sun Thunder, both with blinkers on for the Kentucky Derby. And Ben has a few also eligibles as well.
Okay, the Kentucky Derby, we had 23 enter this morning, so there's going to be 20 runners with three also eligibles. They are Cyclone Mischief, also eligible 21 with Rosario. AE22 is Mandarin Hero, Kazushi Kimura. AE23, King Russell, Rafael Bejarano. Dan put in 20 pills. Here we go.
Number 15.
15, Forte, Irad Ortiz.
Well, there we go. A little drama right out of the way. Forte. The team of Forte has 13 Eclipse Awards between them, 8 for Todd Pletcher, 4 for Irad Ortiz Jr., and of course, 1 for Forte, the defending two-year-old champion last year. 21 of 80 Kentucky Derby starters that were champions in their two-year-old year went on to win. When Mage went past Forte in the Florida Derby, Irad said he jumped back into the bid on him nicely, and he knew there was a lot of racing left, so he took his time, and Forte kept coming. He said Forte's biggest asset is his willingness to win, his ability, but most importantly, his mind, of which you'll need all of them on Saturday from post 15 Forte in the Derby.
Number 18.
18, Rocket Can, Junior Alvarado.
Rocket Can broke his maiden on our Stars of Tomorrow card right here at Churchill Downs before running second later in the meet to fellow Derby rival Confidence Game. After winning the Holy Bowl earlier this year, he ascended up the ranks quickly, tailed off a little bit lately. Bill Mott hopes the addition of blinkers will tighten Rocket Can up for the Derby post 18.
Number 2.
2, Verifying, Tyler Gaffalione.
Verifying post number 2, the son of Triple Crown winner Justify is also a half to champion Midnight Bizu. Sold for $775,000 as a yearling. When the connections felt, he had the looks, physicality, and demeanor to match the pedigree. His biggest weapon is his speed, but also his rider. Tyler Gaffalione has won 6 straight riding titles here at Churchill Downs, number 2, Verifying.
Number 12.
12, Jace's Road, Florent Giroux.
Number 12, Jace's Road for Alba Racing. Mr. Alba's nephew, Reed, helps them name their horses each year and has 3 children, and they started to name some of the horses they run after the kids, the first of which was Brody's Cause, their first Kentucky Derby winner, Jace's Road, another one. But the third name they submitted got rejected. They had to find a new name for it, and ironically, the new name was Angel of Empire, but Jace's Road is number 12 for them in the Derby on Saturday.
Number 8.
8. Mage, Javier Castellano.
Mage, which also means magician or wizard, was named after his sire, Good Magic, and his Good Magic's dam, Glinda the Good, from The Wizard of Oz. Mage's eye-catching far turn move in the Florida Derby wasn't quite enough to beat Forte, but it was only his 3rd career start. Gustavo Delgado has 3 Derby starters to his name, and it'll be the 16th for Javier Castellano on Mage number 8.
17.
17, Derma Sotogake, Christophe Lemaire.
Number 17, Derma Sotogake, of course, comes from Japan via the UAE. UAE Derby winners are 0-18 in the Kentucky Derby, though. The best finish was 5th with Master of Hounds in 2021. He did go wire-to-wire in the UAE Derby, but Derma Sotogake has rated kindly in the past, so he's a little bit more adaptable than it might appear on paper. That's Derma Sotogake, number 17.
Number 16.
16 is Raise Kane, Gerardo Corrales.
Number 16, Raise Kane burst on the scene with his 7-plus length Gotham score earlier this year, where he came from 11th to 14th that day. Keeneland-based Ben Colebrook's first Kentucky Derby starter. He saddled his first horse in November 2012. The jockey, Gerardo Corrales, recently finished 2nd in one of the stronger Turfway Park meetings to date. That is Raise Kane.
Number 6.
6, Kings Barnes, Jose Ortiz.
Number 6, Kings Barnes, the only undefeated horse in this year's Derby since 1915. 34 horses have started in the Derby with a perfect record. 9 exited with that record intact. Jose Ortiz has never ridden Kings Barnes in a race, but got on him before his debut and said he showed a lot of talent, so he started following him ever since. In addition to the workout here, Jose has rewatched all of his replays in preparation for riding number 6, Kings Barnes, in the Derby.
Number 14.
14, Angel of Empire, Flavian Pratt.
Number 14, Angel of Empire, figures to be the shortest price of the Brad Cox Quartet in this year's Derby. Turned a lot of heads with a big gallop out in his workout here the other day. He likes to finish his races from off the pace as well. Flavian said the Derby seems open with a lot of horses having similar running styles, so he believes to start is going to be really important. And for him, that'll happen in post 14, Angel of Empire.
Number 13.
13, Sun Thunder, Brian Hernandez.
Number 13, Sun Thunder. Trainer Kenny McPeak is adding blinkers in hopes of finding an added dimension for Sun Thunder, who he says has done well despite some paceless races and not so great trips. Like in the Oaks, McPeak calls upon Brian Hernandez Jr. to ride. It will be Brian's fourth mount in the Kentucky Derby with number 13, Sun Thunder. And that wraps up the first 10. We'll take a brief break and draw the pills for the final 10 horses in the Derby. Be back after this. And welcome back to Churchill Downs as we get set to draw the final 10 post positions for the Derby. Just 10 to go, and we'll see what Miss Hannah Edelin, Miss Kentucky 2022, does with the silks for the final 10. So Ben and Dan, shall we?
Okay, here we go.
Number 19.
19 is Lord Miles, Paco Lopez.
Post position 19 for Lord Miles, a homebred for Vegsel Racing, and trainer Safi Joseph Jr., who always felt that this horse had some ability, but only seemed to run in spots. He felt that the Tampa Bay Derby, though, was a, quote, sneaky good race. And after that, they decided to take one more shot at some points. points they got, and here they are. That is Lord Miles, number 19.
Number seven.
Seven, Reincarnate, John Velazquez.
Number seven, Reincarnate, is from runner-up Good Magic, Kentucky Derby runner-up Good Magic's first crop. Started his career with two consecutive turf races, but has never finished worse than third in all of his seven starts. Reincarnate is described as a freckled gray and was named after Gavin Murphy of SF Racing and Bloodstock, said that he reminded him of his colt's maternal grandfather, Holy Bull, and thus he named him Reincarnate right there on the spot, number seven.
Number four.
Four, Confidence Game, James Graham.
Number four, Confidence Game. Winning Derby horses have averaged 31 days or so since their most recent start of the last 20 years. Confidence Game will be coming in off a 70-day layoff. Only one of three horses in this Derby, though, with a win at Churchill Downs, and like others, turned some heads here this morning, or this week with his morning training. He's also versatile. He can come from off the pace, but in the past, he's also shown some speed. So Confidence Game will break from post four.
Number nine.
Nine, Skinner, Juan Hernandez.
Number nine, Skinner's come from behind style is similar to that of Giacomo, who John Sheriffs trained back in 2005. Lee Searing and his wife's CRK Stables fourth Derby starter. Skinner is named after one of Mr. Searing's best salesmen, 86-year-old Don Skinner, who will be here this weekend for the 149th Derby. Congratulations to him. Skinner, number nine.
Number three.
Three, Two Fills, Jareth Loveberry.
Two Fills, number three. It's the Derby debut for all of the connections, including jockey Jareth Loveberry, who said he is, and I quote, 90% excited, 7% let's get it over with, 2% nervous, and 1% am I allowed to turn my phone off? He added Two Fills can be a bit quirky, but is also very responsive, and they've really learned each other, which could come in handy in Saturday's Kentucky Derby. Two Fills, number three.
Number one.
Number one, Hit Show, Manny Franco.
Number one, Hit Show will go unfavored for the first time in his career. Despite a 3-for-5 record, he narrowly lost the Wood Memorial, much like Funny Side did. It was the last to come from the Wood to win the Kentucky Derby. Manny said he has faith in his horse, and when the gates open, he will let him go where he wants, depending on the pace. That is Hit Show, number one.
Number five.
Five, Tappet Trice, Louis Saez.
Number five, Tappet Trice, the most expensive horse in this Derby with a price tag of $1.3 million when he was sold to Keeneland in September. He showed more positional speed in his bluegrass win than his win in the Tampa Bay Derby, where he frankly looked like a long shot on the far turn. Jockey Louis Saez, who will ride Tappet Trice, will also stick around and ride the entire meet here at Churchill Downs this spring. That's number five, Tappet Trice.
Number 20.
20, Continuar, Rousey Sakai.
Number 20, Continuar. Despite being sired by 2016 sprint champion Dre Fong, he actually won his career debut going 9 furlongs and then qualified on the Japan Road to the Kentucky Derby to start in the Derby this weekend. He and Derma Sotogake are the 5th and 6th Japanese-based horses to run in the Kentucky Derby. That's number 20, Continuar.
Number 11.
11 is Disarm, Joel Rosario.
Disarm comes from the same team that was runner-up last year with Epicenter. Both of his runner-up finishes this year, though, have been against the flow of the race. The winners in both went wire to wire. He needed the points last time and got them in the Lexington, where starters are 3-for-38 in the Derby. Charismatic won it, though, back in 1999.
Number 10.
10, Practical Move, Ramon Vasquez.
Never worse than third in 7 starts. Practical Move brings a 3-race win streak to Kentucky. His prior set Practical Joke no more is a sprinter middle distance horse, but he did finish 5th in the Derby despite breaking from post 19. Trainer Tim Yachteen said both sets of his owners are good sports, and he simply wants to win the Derby for both of them and his stable. He'll get his chance from post number 10 with Practical Move, one of his 2 entrants in Saturday's Derby. That is the 20. We'll send it back to Joe and Shap and Caitlin as we gather in the morning line odds. We'll be back in a moment to report those to you, so sit tight, and we'll be right back.
choice of Mike Patakli as well. Let's get the rest of them.
And welcome back, everyone, as we get set to deliver the morning line odds made by Mike Pataglia, presented by Twin Spires for Saturday's Kentucky Derby. And just like with the Oaks, we'll read through them in alphabetical order, and that'll wrap up the proceedings this morning. So here we go. 14 Angel of Empire is 8-1 and third choice on the morning line for the Derby. Number 4, Confidence Game is 20. Number 20, Continue R, 50. Number 17, Derma Sotogake, 10. 11, Disarm is 30-1. Number 15, Forte is the 3-1 morning line favorite for the Derby. Number 1, Hit Show, 30. Number 12, Jace's Road, 15. Number 6, King's Barnes, 12. Number 19, Lord Miles is 30-1. Number 8, Mage, 15-1. Number 10, Practical Move is 10-1. Number 16, Raise Kane, 50. Number 7, Reincarnate, 50-1. Number 18, Rocket Can is 30. Number 9, Skinner is 20-1. Number 13, Sun Thunder is 50-1. Number 5, Tepid Trice is the second favorite for the Derby at 5-1. Number 3, Two Fills is 12-1. Number 2, Verifying is 15. Also eligible, Cyclone Mischief is 30, Mandarin Hero is 20-1, and King Russell is 50-1 for Saturday's Kentucky Derby. And that does wrap it up from up here. Thank you to all the Horsemen Connections for joining us this morning and taking the time to answer questions. Good luck to everybody. Enjoy the races this week, and we'll see you.